In BricsCAD BIM V25.2, as mentioned earlier, our commitment to receiving IFC 4 certification has led to several important improvements for these workflows that involve taking BIM data, turning it into DWG drawings, and then turning it back into BIM data. What we all know as a round trip. The first thing to mention is that as a BuildingSmart certified IFC solution, BricsCAD BIM exports in IFC 4 reference view file format. This is the same format that our users will now use when complying with BIM mandates or with most current IFC requirements. But to also speak more to the data that is being exchanged when exported from BricsCAD BIM, three new classes critical to satisfying BIM best practices are now included at export. BricsCAD BIM now exports IFC Site, IFC Project, and IFC Projected CRS. These are class definitions that become especially important on large projects where perhaps there are several buildings or even on infrastructure projects. And also, a new setting controls how multiply components are aggregated and then represented within a federated model downstream. And finally, although not directly related to our IFC initiative, a new modeling feature and unique to BricsCAD BIM is BIM Update Story Height. Rather than the cumbersome and error-prone approach to making level adjustments in the past, BricsCAD BIM now allows users to control which typologies and relationships are to be affected when making a level change.